Boko Haram attacks convoy of Borno Governor Zulum in Baga. The fighters on Wednesday opened fire on the convoy of Babagana Zulum, Governor of Borno State. Security sources said that the insurgents attacked the convoy of Zulum at Baga town. The attack comes 3 months after Ali Modu Sheriff, a former governor of state, was attacked by the sect along Maiduguri-Damaturu Highway. At least 5 persons, including 3 policemen, were killed in the incident. The story is still developing, and more of the story is to come.